Good evening, all. Deputy Secretary General Amina Mohammed, Excellencies, outgoing President of the 77th session of the General Assembly, His Excellency Chava Kurosa, ladies and gentlemen. Let me begin by extending my most grateful thanks to the Apostolic Nuncio, His Excellency Archbishop Gabriel Cassia, and to His Excellency the Most Reverend Frank DeWayne for their kind invitation this evening. We gather in this room, bonded by our dedication to multilateralism and in faith, to building trust and peace, values I am wholeheartedly committed to. Sadly, today's global political landscape is wrought by growing mistrust in and within our institution and by protracted geopolitical divides. Humanitarian crises, human rights violations, widening economic and social chasms are fueled by conflicts, extreme poverty, hunger, inequality, climate change, and environmental degradation. The clock is ticking on the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals, further intensifying the urgency of our situation. Excellencies, this morning I had the honor of taking my oath of office as President of the General Assembly for the 78th session. I recognize that this office and position do not come without challenges, and in this capacity, I pledge to uphold the responsibilities entrusted to me to the highest standard. The four guiding principles of my presidency will be peace, prosperity, progress, and sustainability. Ladies and gentlemen, we have made ambitious commitments to our global population of 8 billion constituents. Pledges we must honor, not only for the well-being of today's citizens, but also for the generations of tomorrow. We must fulfill these commitments, particularly for the most vulnerable among us, who will bear the brunt of our inaction, and for the preservation of our biodiversity and ecosystems. This task will not be an easy feat. Restoring and upholding multilateralism requires that we stand as a strong, united front. We must engrave peace, tolerance, and dialogue as the foundational cornerstones of all our aspirations. Our capacity to address the interlocking crises we face will be a testament to the health of our global institutions and to our willingness to care for each other and for our planet. The United Nations was founded with the intention of bringing humanity together, of building bridges, and fostering peace to the best of our ability. In our prayers tonight, let us remember that we are a human community, and that together our strength knows no bounds. Let us offer our thoughts, hopes, and intentions in a shared prayer, seeking wisdom, guidance, and fortitude to uphold the commitments we hold dear. I promise that my team and I will work tirelessly to cultivate multilateral solidarity enshrined in the spirit of togetherness for a better future for all. All that we see in order to preserve human dignity and human rights. This is my promise to you in my capacity as President of the General Assembly. I thank you.